San Francisco, hello, how are you? My name is Mike Scully. I am a musician, a singer-songwriter. I play with the Weary Travelers, and I'm going to play you some folk songs, some songs that I've written, some songs from my favorite artists that are in the Americana folk genre. We're going to start with the king himself. That would not be Elvis. We're talking the folk genre, and I'm not talking about Bob Dylan either. Current, we're going to talk a little bit about Jason Isbell. This is one of my favorite songs. Hope it's one of yours. Here we go. A heart on the run keeps a hand on the gun and can't trust anyone. I was so sure what I needed was more, so I'd shoot out the sun. The days when we raged, we flew off the page, and such damage was done. And I made it through, 'cause somebody knew I was meant for someone. So girl, leave your boots by the bed, we ain't leaving this room till someone needs medical help or the magnolia's bloom. It's cold in this house and I ain't going out to chop. So cover me up and know you're enough to use me for good. Put your faith to the test when I tore off your dress in Richmond on high. And I sobered up and I swore off that stuff forever this time. And the old lovers sing, I thought it'd be me to help you get home. But home was a dream, one I'd never seen till you came along. Cover me up and know you're enough to use me for good. So cover me up and know you're enough to use me for good. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, he's that's my boy Jason Isbell, one of my favorites. And he's got that new record out, Reunions, one of the greatest songs I've ever heard in my life, Dreamsicle. But there's no capo. No capo on any songs in that tune. So no, none of these on Reunions. So this next song I wrote myself. I wrote it about beautiful Oregon. Went up to Oregon a couple years ago, drove right through San Francisco, stayed there for a day. Beautiful. San Francisco is one of my favorite places in the world. Actually honeymooned in San Francisco. Walked across the Golden Gate, went to just about everything that there is. That's my dog. My dog wants in. We're gonna let him in. Hold on one second. Come on. Good boy. Okay, we're gonna play music though for the people. You can sing. We sing Who Let the Dogs Out next. This is my accompaniment. Okay, go lay down. Go lay down. I got things to do here. Okay, ready?
There's a golden road somewhere through these trees, and I just ain't found it yet. Lit up with strength and hope and good memories. It's got no time for regret. There's no angel voice, and there's no burning flames. There's no wants, and there's no need. There's no star-filled skies, and there's no sun-soaked days. There is only you and me. All that golden road. So I'll keep on my search, no matter how it hurts. I guess I'll find it by myself. To tell the truth, I'm scared that you're already there. Already there with someone else. All that golden road. Yeah, that golden road. My feet are killing me, my head is spinning free, and my heart's broke as my soul. My hands just won't stay still, maybe they never will. So the stillness stays my goal. That golden road, oh, that golden road.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, please, please. Enough with the applause, please. It's you're too kind. You're too kind. Not sure. I mean, that applause was so great. Standing ovation, even. And I really appreciate that. Not sure I've earned it. Not sure I deserve it. But I can feel it. I can feel it in here, the love that you guys have for me and my, you know, amazing talent. And that's... Oh, I hate that. Perfect. All right. Hey, again, thanks to the San Francisco Folk Festival for allowing me to come and make a little video here and send it in for y'all to hear it. And my name's Mike Scully, M-I-K-E space S-C, not K, S-C-U-L-L. Wait a minute. See? I'm confused. If you're watching it, it'll be this one. Anyway, S-C-U-L-L-Y. You can find me all over, Mike Scully, on Apple Music and Pandora and Spotify and all that. And some of these songs are on there, and some of them won't be, and other ones will be later. And it's gonna be fun. Find me on Instagram. I post clips and cute photos of this beautiful face and my dog and my kids. It's great. It's a good time. Anyway, I'm divorced, And it's one of the best things about me. I'm just kidding. But it does help with songwriting. And this song is about that particular moment. So everyone get your tissues ready, because it's a bit of a tearjerker. Not really. If you don't know me, if you don't care about me, you won't care about this. But it's a good song, so hope you like it. It's called Marlboro Red Lips. Was it the way that my hand guards the door without turning the lock? Was it the way that my voice hit your ears when I asked you to talk? Was it the look in these eyes or the stars shooting by or the alcohol still on your breath? Was it just too damn hard to watch me falling apart? Or was it a test? Whatever it was, girl, you stopped in your tracks. If you take me to heaven, I won't make it back. When your Marlboro red lips came my way, I pulled, I laid, turned them away, and knew in the back of my mind that I might regret it one day. But honestly, I'm feeling fine. You got your path and I'm finding mine. Don't think I won't relive that day when your Marlboro red lips came my way. Was it the way that this world holds you down when you're trying to fly? Was it the way LaMontagne sang his song on the edge of our night? Was it a fleeting idea? Was it perfectly clear? Like a skin glowing under that moon. Were you too scared to leave? Was it you? Was it me? Did you think it's just something to do? Whatever it was, girl, I stopped in my tracks. If I let you take me where you're going, I won't make it back. Your Marlboro red lips came my way. Got your path and I'm finding mine. So don't think I won't relive that day when your Marlboro red lips came my way. Appreciate that. I'd like to thank my ex-wife for that song. It means a lot to me. All right, we're gonna play some more tunes. I got a few more here. We got 15 more minutes or so. So I could try to kill the time and talk a little bit. How you guys doing? Good, good. I'm glad. Sorry, my voice is a little shot. We played in La Jolla this last weekend. Oh my gosh, so much fun. A huge block party, and we probably had a bit too much fun and played and sang a little too loud all into the night, and it was a great time. So you guys are getting my leftovers, unfortunately. I apologize for that. I should have planned accordingly. I care about you guys more than them. Don't tell them. We don't want to hurt their feelings, but it's the truth. Hey, this song is written by one of my faves. Just mentioned him in my last song. LaMontagne. Ray LaMontagne. One of the best folk songs I've ever heard. And one of my favorite songs. So here we go. The song's called Jolene. Cocaine flame in my bloodstream. Sold my code when I hit Spokane. I bought myself a hard pack of cigarettes in the early morning rain. Lately my hands, they don't feel like mine. My eyes have been stung with dust and grime. Held you in my arms one time and lost you just the same. Jolene, I ain't about to go straight. It's too late. When I found myself face down in that ditch, there was booze in my hair, there was blood on my lips. A picture of you holding a picture of me in the pocket of my blue jeans. Still don't know what love means. I still don't know what love means. Jolene. Whoa. Been so long since I seen your face, I felt a part of this human race. I was living out of this hair suitcase for way too long. Man needs something he can hold on to. A 9-pound hammer or a woman like you. Either one of them things will do. Jolene, I ain't about to go straight. It's too late. When I found myself face down in that ditch, there was booze in my hair, there was blood on my lips. A picture of you, more than a picture of me, in the pocket of my blue jeans. I still don't know what love means. I still don't know what love means. Jolene. Whoa, 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 whoa. Jolene. Whoa. Cocaine flame in my bloodstream. Sold my code when I hit Spokane. There you go. Jolene. Jolene. I've always wondered if it's if they're singing about the same person. Dolly and Ray. I wonder if Ray's Jolene could take him just because she can. Don't do it, Jolene. Don't take away her man. All right, here we go. Enough of that ridiculousness. Here's another real sad, depressing song I wrote. Here we go, called Contract Killer. All alone in my new home, waiting for that first call to come through. Singing my song, telling myself that I'm feeling strong, but I'm not sure how I'll feel in a few. 'Cause on the nights he's shooting whiskey by himself, I'm drinking too. And on the nights he's on the nod, I find myself sleeping there too. Yes, boss, I found the gun, but I can't seem to find the trigger. I should have known I'd end up here, 'cause I'm a contract killer. Tonight's the night, I got a fighting whore fly. Still not sure what we've got in store. Let out a breath, and I'm scared to death. But when the job is done, I won't be scared anymore. 'Cause on the nights he's building notes, I'm sitting there singing harmony. And on the night he tries to pray, I bow my head, I'm on my knees. Yes, boss, I found the gun, but I can't seem to find the trigger. I should have known I'd end this way, 'cause I'm a contract killer. And every drop of blood I spill feels like it's dripping from my veins. On the nights his eyes are open, all I see is my own pain. Yes, boss, I found the gun and the resolve to pull the trigger. I should have known I'd end this way, 'cause I'm a contract killer. I'm a contract killer. I'm a contract killer.
There it is. If there's any law enforcement watching from San Francisco, I want you to know I'm not actually a contract killer. That song is about a contract killer whose first contract turns out to be himself. So it's really just a clever little suicide emo song dressed up in a cute little title. This song, however, will be the last song of the night because we're running out of time here and I don't want to go over. I know there's going to be a lot of amazing musicians and acts out there. So again, I want to thank you for hanging out and listening to me. I hope you enjoyed it. I want to thank the Todd and Daniel and everyone at the San Francisco Folk Festival for having me play and inviting me this year. And I hope to be back next year and the year after that, the year after that, and the year after that. Tell your friends, Mike Scully Music, MikeScCullY. This song is, I'm a big astronomist. Is that how you say it? I like astronomy. What I mean to say is I just like the stars and I like space. I like listening to Neil deGrasse Tyson. He's my buddy. I love that guy. So I like to learn about string theory and the multiverse theory and all that. So there's a multiverse theory out there that basically in a nutshell says that any action that could take place has taken place somewhere in some universe outside in the ether of the abyss, right? And there's multi realities and different universes, and in one of those universes, you know, we're dogs, and the other universe there's blah blah blah. If you're a Family Guy, they did an episode on it. Anyway, I sat down, I wrote a song about looking up at the stars, and I was thinking, you know, if there is a multiverse, if that theory rings true, then that means somewhere out there, I'm not sitting here on my patio alone with a guitar in my hand. Somewhere out there, I'm laying on a comfortable bed with the woman of my dreams in my arms, right? And so this song's called Multiverse, and that's what it's about. It's somewhere out there. This person, my person, is out there, you know, and when we're together. And so that brings me some peace, some joy. So I'm not nearly as lonely as I think I'm coming off. I got my dog, okay? We're real tight, me and the dog. All right, here we go. This song is called Multiverse. There's a point out in space where the light from her face just arrived. And the stars turn to stone, 'cause they know they're outshone by her eyes. She is the grand design, and her voice can turn time into fire or ice. So I hope against hope that this old telescope will suffice. Time she's mine. The hours I spend till the night finally ends and my sight starts to blur. The black slowly turns blue, it's obstructing my view while I'm searching for her. But I see comets go blind in a darkened horizon when she shames the sun. And I stare at the skyline and wrestle the fine line between loss. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Again, my name is Mike Scully, S-C-U-L-L-Y. Find me on Facebook and Instagram and Twitter and follow me and friend me and we can all be friends. Next time I play out in San Francisco, which will be in September, I would love it if some of you were there and we all got to know each other and I'll buy the drinks and we'll have a great time. So thank you very much. Stick around for everyone else. Again, my name is Mike Scully. I play with the Weary Travelers. We will see you very soon. Bye-bye.